Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Ian.
And I'm Andre, and welcome back to Eagle Eye News.
So tomorrow, the 13th, NHS actually has a meeting in the Blue AGI from 3 to 4 p.m.
And don't worry, if you miss it, there'll be another one on Thursday from 3 to 4 in the Gold LGI.
And also, next week is actually Thanksgiving break, so just make sure you're safe. Look after the ones around you, and yeah.
Have fun, eat lots of food, and yeah.
Food. I like food.
I do too. Yeah. Cool. Yo, we got them on the first try. Let's go.
Well, that was not first try.
We're gonna count as the first try.
Hello, and how do you do at Atascocita High School? My name is Virgilio Davis, the host of Styling and Profiling here at Atascocita High School, teacher. And with me, I have one of my students. Her name is Chi. How do you do, Chi?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you. And we're gonna be talking about a couple of the styles that need to be reviewed as we go about our school day. Now, today's topic is going to be, why are guys rolling up their pants like if they're wearing khakis? Okay? So, Chi, what is your personal opinion about guys wearing pants like if they were khakis?
I think it's ugly.
You think it's ugly?
I think it's ugly.
Okay, tell us why you think it's ugly, girl.
Because it's all rolled up and it's the pants is like till here.
Uh-huh.
When it's supposed to be to your ankles.
To your ankles, that's right. That's right, no.
And then there's some boys that's just like, you know, sagging.
Sagging. Oh, we can't have sagging because we don't want to see what kind of wear is under your wear. Yes. Okay, now the next thing that I do want to talk about is as you're wearing these weird outfits, there are several individuals who, I don't know, don't have enough fabric on them. Okay? Chi, what do you think about people who walk around with not enough fabric on them?
That's kind of scandalous.
Isn't it? And we don't do scandals, okay? We can't have that kind of stuff in a school environment. Isn't that right, Chi? Okay, thank you for another episode of Styling and Profiling. Chi, thank you for coming today.
Thank you for having me.
Yes, anytime. Yes. All right, Atascocita, have a great day.
Okay, Ian, you're doing the try not to sing, dance, mumble challenge.
Okay.
We're gonna show you a video. It has a bunch of catchy songs that you probably know and enjoy.
Okay.
Do anything to them. Sit there. You can smile, laugh, but keep it to a minimal. You know.
Can I talk though? That's the
yeah.
Can I be like, oh, I like this song?
Yeah. You can talk. Commentary is totally okay.
Okay.
And then before we start, tell us how you think you feel like how you're gonna do.
I think I'm gonna do fine. I'm a very musical person. I love music. But I think I should do okay. I mean, I have high expectations for myself. That's all I gotta say. All right, let's go.
All right, whenever you're ready, you're gonna do.
I think I'm gonna do pretty good. I'm kind of nervous because there's a lot of attention on me right now. But I'm
so whenever you're ready, go ahead and just hit play.
Oh, y'all got Disney movies. Y'all about to like.
Just do the stop. When you hit 5 minutes, just sound.
Okay.
I'm gonna do the first 5 minutes of it.
Well,
whenever it gets to the
commercial.
Okay. I was gonna get like set up for like legit like movie watching. All right, cool. Don't skip or mute. Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl. I love Disney, man. I love Disney. Oh man, I'm reading the lyrics and I just. Dude, I'm reading the lyrics, man.
Oh gosh, okay.
Dude, I want to bob my head to this. I mean, you're not supposed to bob your head to the song, but.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Doing pretty good. Doing pretty good.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, man. I know I already bought my head, but... I didn't even play the... Okay, you know, Beauty and the Beast is kind of easy. I never really got into it as a child. I didn't even watch the newest one with Emma Roberts? I know she's from Harry Potter.
Yes,
she's from Emma Roberts.
Beautiful voice, though. Beautiful voice. Oh! Hercules!
Wait, are you talking about the live-action Beauty and the Beast?
I know every mile will be worth my while.
Ian, is it?
I can go most anywhere to feel like I belong. Oh my god, Hercules. Definitely top 10 movie. And Lion King!
This is probably really boring. Yeah.
I just want to tear up, man. Oh, and then the little gecko thingy. The lizard.
Chameleon.
It's my people! The ancient Disney! Mulan! Mysterious as the dark side of the moon! Oh, man. Be a man. What's that word again? Street. Yeah, I never really liked Little Mermaid. Walk, I ain't gonna lie about that. Loki, I'm kind of hungry right now, so I kind of want to eat that little yellow fish. Though I have to say goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Miguel, beautiful voice.
Wait, which song?
Hold on, it's alright.
Alright. You're done.
The first one and the Tangled one was the hardest for me, but it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
So, I didn't. First of all, I didn't think it was gonna be Disney songs. I'm actually really glad y'all do that because every time I'm in the car, I bother my mom, I bother my friends, saying let's put Disney songs on. So that was pretty cool. But I think my favorite song would probably have to be Hercules. But Tarzan is way up there. Phil Collins did an amazing job on that soundtrack. But yeah, it was definitely between Hercules. I forgot what the song is called. Now Moana wasn't that hard, but
that was the first song you watched.
Yeah. I know. It wasn't compared to the other ones, the Hercules one and the Tarzan one.
Hercules was the one they thought you'd get out on.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm pretty sure KB knew I was gonna get on that one. But yeah, no. But this is fun though. I really like this. So.
And I'm here with Ian, and this is Sport.
Yeah, I just want to say congratulations to the Eagles for winning district champs. The score was 64-14 versus Humble. Congrats once again.
And our first playoff game is Friday versus Channelview at Turner. I said that so.